today we're going to use combat with monolophosaurus. So yeah, we're doing combat with monolophosaurus. And then we're going to use combat with dilophosaurus.